Well, we are just trying to stick to our plan, and I was trying to be very, very clear in my mind what to bowl, what the next ball should be, and not to worry about what the outcome is. And probably there were 19 runs, so I had to bowl three good balls, and that was what was going on in my mind, that like the next ball, if it's a good one, then the pressure would build up on them. And I'm happy that I did well in the last over. Well, RCB is one of the best fielding sides in this tournament. हम लोग को ही पता और सबको पता. We are very quick in the field. We have done really well in the field in the last matches. But it happens sometimes. आज थोड़े like the diving saves didn't go in our side and they went for boundaries. But we'll try and sort it out and we'll work on our fielding and come back as a strong fielding side as we are. We had a lot of Indian fast bowlers in our team, except RP Bhai and Zahir Bhai as well. There are a lot of talented young bowlers who have done well in the domestic circuit who are sitting out. So I would say it's. I've got my chance and I've worked hard for it. But still, I would say that I'll thank the coach and the captain for believing in me, and will thank Zahir Bhai as well. He has been guiding me since the first match. He's been telling me what to bowl on what wicket, and it has been really good for me to be in the same side as all the senior guys are. गेल से हमेशा उम्मीद ज़्यादा ही रहती है. अगर वो 50 भी करते हैं तो कोई तालियां नहीं बजाता. Everyone is like, oh, he didn't perform well. But it's, yeah, he has been doing pretty well for us. So that's that happens. But it's not like कि गेल नहीं चले तो कोई नहीं चलेगा. There are other good batsmen in our team. You saw how AB played those shots. I mean, they were unbelievable. So we have 3-4 world class batsmen in our team. And if one of them doesn't perform well in a match, it doesn't worry us.